Optical to hexadecimal conversion. Steps to convert octal number into hexadecimal number. First, take an octal number. Second, convert its octal number into a 3 binary digits, that is starting from the right. Third, convert its group into 4 binary digits to form 1 hexadecimal digit, that is starting from the right again. We have the equivalent of 3-bit and a 4-bit from octal and hexa. Example number 1, 2134 in octal, the equivalent for hexadecimal is 45C. This is the solution. Starting from the right, we have 4. Convert this into a 3 digits. 4 is equal to 100. Then 3 is equal to 011. Then 1, that is equal to 001. Then 2, that is equal to 010. That is for the 3-bit. Then after this, convert this into a 4-bit. So this becomes, starting from the right again, we have 1100. 1100 is equal to letter C in hexadecimal. Then 0101, that is equal to 5 in hexa. Then 0100, that is equal to 4 in hexa. So the equivalent of 2134 in octal is 45C in hexadecimal. Example number 2, 3672 in octal, the equivalent is CBIN, capital B and capital E for hexa. 2 in 3 digits, that is equal to 010. Then 7 is equal to 111. 6 is equal to 110. Then 3 is equal to 011. Combine this into 4 digits. First is 1010. The equivalent is letter A. Then second is 1011. The equivalent is letter B. Then 0111. The equivalent is number 7. So therefore, 3672 in octal, the equivalent for hexa is equal to CBIN BA. Another example number 3, 6011 in octal, the equivalent for hexa is C09 in hexa. 1 is equal to 001, another 1 is equal to 001, and 0 is equal to 000, and 6 is equal to 110. Combine into 4 digits, we have 1001, that is 9, then 0000, that is 0, then 1100, that is letter C. So the equivalent of 6011 in octal is C09 in hexa. Example number 4, 4670 in octal, equivalent for hexa is 9BE. 0 is equal to 000. Then 7 is equal to 111. Then 6 is equal to 110. Then 4 is equal to 100. Combine into a 4-bit, 1000 is equal to A. Then 1011 is equal to letter B. Then 1001 is equal to 9. So therefore, 4670 in octal, equivalent for hexa is 9BE. Example number 5, 71301 in octal, equivalent for hexa is 72C1. 1 is 001, 0 is 000, 3 is 011, 1 is 001, 7 is 111. Combine into 4 bits or 4 digits, 0001, that is 1. 1100, that is letter C. Then 0010, that is number 2. 0111, that is number 7. 71,301 in octal is equal to 72 C1 for hexa. Example number 6, or 13,526 in octal is equal to 1,756 in hexa. 6 is 110, 2 is 010, 5 is 101, 3 is 011, 1 is 001. In for the 4 digits, 0110 is equal to 6. 0101 is equal to 5. 0111 is 7. 0001, that is 1. So therefore, 13,526 in octal is equal to 1,756 in hexa. Example number 7, 26,743 in octal is equal to 2DE3 in hexa. 3 is 011, 4 is 100, 7 is 111, 6 is 110, then 2 is 010. Combine into 4 digits, 0011 is equal to 3, then 1110 is equal to E, then 1101 is equal to D, then 0010 is equal to 2. 26,743 in octal is equal to 2DE3. Last example, 33 in octal is equal to 1B in hexa. 3 is 011, and another 3 is 011. And for the 4 digits, we have 1011, that is equal to letter B. And 0001 is equal to 1. So therefore, 33 in octal is equal to 1D in hexa. That's all, and God bless.